God's love is like a shield that protects us at all times. No matter if we fall, fail, or disobey, or sin, He still loves us. Following in His footsteps are a part of life. We may take different paths at times, which sometimes doesn't lead to great things. God can set us back on the right path and learn from our mistakes. In the book of Jonah, chapter 1, the Lord had arranged a big fish to swallow Jonah. Since Jonah had gone the opposite direction, the Lord had told him to go. In chapter 2, verse 2, it says, I cried out to the Lord in my great trouble, and He answered me. I called to You from the land of the dead, and Lord, You heard me. God helps us through all of our struggles in life. We call out to the Lord, and when we need Him, and He is always there for us because of His love for us. And now I will end in prayer. Father, thank You for loving us. Thank You that Your love is a shield of protection around us. According to Romans chapter 8, verse 35, I'm absolutely convinced that nothing living or dead, angelic or demonic, today or tomorrow, high or low, thinkable or unthinkable, absolutely nothing can get between us and Your love because of the way that Jesus, our Savior, has embraced us. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.